Whiteside. Utterback driving to the hoop, gets the penetration and the bucket.
Utterback.
Utterback will let it roll. And Utterback will stop, pull up for two, gets it to fall with seconds remaining, and that is how the first quarter ends. Passing to Caverly. Wells again for three, gets it to go. And now Caverly again, pulls up for three, nails it. Top of that pretty quickly on Sabino, sorry. Now it's Swagger. Into the paint, 2 seconds on the shot clock. Dapa shoots and gets that one to roll. Utterback pulls up mid-range, got it. Making things a little more difficult, gonna have to be a quick shot. Thomas takes it, nails it. Struggling from long distance today, not very characteristic of them as Krimble goes inside and gets the bucket. Bounce to Krimble. Krimble driving in again on Detweiler, kicks out for Utterback, long two. Fires. Red flash now will again try to take the lead. Cutting to the hoop, it's Benzel, gets it. Nice move. 2 minutes to go here in the fourth. Caverly driving, fighting, getting up. Gets her own rebound, and the foul! How did that go? Goes to Krimble. Krimble fakes on a step. The dish to Richardson. Stops Caverly, inside Krimble. Up off the glass, and it's a catamount lead in the final minute. For Swagger. Swagger stepping back, pulling up, long three, nails it. Unable to pull off the win and double overtime. Frustrating defeat for the Catamounts.